A cop in a donut shop may seem like a cliche to most of us, but for 9-year-old Brooke, the scenario was one she will remember for a long time. Brooke was standing in line at a gas station waiting to buy some donut holes. But when she got to the cashier, she discovered she didn't have enough money. As it turns out, there was a kind stranger waiting behind her, State Trooper Chad Savannah. What happened next created a chain reaction of kind deeds which is melting people's hearts. We've all been there. You place an order, reach the cashier, and realize you don't have enough cash. 9-year-old Brooke describes the moment in a way that we can all relate to. I was standing in line and I didn't have enough money, and I'm like, frozen, Brooke tells the butler Eagle. I didn't know what to do. But luckily, Trooper Chad Savannah was standing behind her in line, and without missing a beat, he told the cashier to add Brooke's order to his bill. Brooke was caught off guard by the kind gesture. As many young kids would do in her position, she hurried out of the store after receiving the donuts. But when Brooke got home, she was able to collect her thoughts and decided to write a thank you note to her local police department, thanking the unknown trooper for helping her. In the letter, she enclosed a $10 bill to cover the cost of the donuts. The letter was passed on to the kind state trooper who had helped her. Trooper Savannah and his colleagues were all moved by the little girl's gratitude. I think everybody here was very moved by the kindness of this 9-year-old, says the captain of the police department to KDKA News. The officers decided that Brooke deserved a reward and gathered some money together to purchase a $50 Toys R Us gift card for Brooke. They mailed the card to the little girl and figured she would buy some toys for herself. But what she did instead took them by surprise. She purchased $50 worth of toys with the gift voucher and donated them to Toys for Tots. When the police found out about Brooke's generous donation, they decided that she deserved a special treat. They invited her to the police station, where she was given a full tour. Her favorite part of the day was getting to sit in the squad car. Brooke's family says that Brooke acted completely on her own, and that her thoughtfulness was not out of character at all. We're trying to teach our kids right, to take care of what they owe for, says Brooke's mom, Beth Yost, to KDKA News. Brooke is certainly a role model to all of us. We could all be a little more kind and selfless. You never know whose day you could change for the better.